All right. Let's continue with the story. Nothing than a friendly neighborhood Spiderman protecting the city. Wow.
Lucky I can't write speeding tickets. Hunters would be broke.
Toby Maguire style. Toby, where's that spider bot? I'm supposed to go through my destination with the story, and I'm doing a pit stop to capture the spider bots. Wait, where is it?
Hey, little buddy.
A super insulated shell immune to electrical overcharge on electro-proof spider bots. Nice. Colors are fantastic here. Cool blue, deep scarlet red.
I must say, you are glowing.
Looks like some kind of a omni-harmonic mass construction. If we could make a suit like this, we sure hit the big time.
Hey, I
just got a message from our mystery bot tracker.
What did it say?
I don't know yet. It's using some weird syntax, and there's gaps in the code. I can figure it out. I just need another iced coffee. And maybe a blueberry muffin.
Let's hope Connors is home. And still in control of his green alter ego. Dr. Connors? Dr. Connors! You here? How long has that been going off? Connors' family. Heard his wife left with their son after the first lizard fiasco. Not that Craven cares. Dual sinks. Used.
Man, that symbiote suit looks nice. Look at him. Better than Sammy Raimi. That's how Spider-Man 3 should look like with Sammy Raimi. Oh.
Doc? His son's room. Animal lover. Connors was here, all right. And fighting for his life by the looks of it. Genetic recombination research? He came home to cure himself. Hard to do experiments in your living room, though. Cute. Same song from the mobile.
E-I-E-I-O. Yeah. Everybody knows that song.
Oh man. What did Craven do to you, Doc? These blood samples are for a genome analyzer. Does Connors have a lab here?
He tore through here. How are you still standing? Hello? No numbers on the keypad. Same key as the piano. Maybe. Connors loves his secrets.
Yeah. Jeez.
This lab probably kept him and his family safe whenever he had an episode. Reptile terrariums for Connor's initial limb regeneration tests. I never did find out how he lost his arm. A panic room. That Connor spent more time in there than in his own bed. Motion sensor triggered the security cameras about 30 minutes ago.
What did he put in me?
He was trying to test his blood. Come on, Dr. Connors, fight it. Connors and his family through hell. It couldn't hold him. Exactly how Craven likes it. Connors is blood.
Cover the door. The beast could be anywhere.
Oh.
You have no idea.
You are glorious prey, worthy of Craven.
Let me tell you how this is all gonna go down. You leave Connors alone. He doesn't deserve this.
That's what we saw from the demo.
But if you are Craven, keep going after him. You'll answer to me. Come on. Train for this.
Yourself. Desert signature has gone home. Stand by and await new orders. located at Harlem Fish Market. All teams converge.
Lizards across the river. I'm not gonna make it in time.
Is it 1800s?
I love the braise.
Okay. Yeah, okay. Alright, I see it. Lee is still out there. The city needs me. It's Spider-Man, right now. One second.
Pete? What's going on? The market?
Yeah, I'll be there. I'm sorry. I'll text you.
It's beautiful.
The mural, I mean.
Time Pete called me back. Hey!
How's it going with Haley?
Had to bail. Lizard's loose. Could use your eyes in the skies.
The lizard?
Also, Haley thinks I'm crazy for trying to find Lee. Seems like everyone does.
We're protecting you. Revenge just...
I'm not after revenge. Dad always believed in second chances. But that's not what this is. It's my job to protect y'all, not the other way around.
Oh. So
okay. Let me boot up my gear real quick.
My job to protect you all, not the other way around. That means you guys are useless. He's the only one with the powers.
Looks empty, but I better check it out. Guess I'll have company after all.
Everyone out! Move it! Go, go, go!
Taser 2, keep it tight.
To track the lizard. Maybe I can use them too. Is that a passive defense system?
Yep, good to know. Gonna keep my distance.
I can't let these guys find the lizard first. Gotta clear them out.
Spread out. If you find the lizard, don't engage alone.
Hey man, got your feet up on the battle station. A lot of hunters. Are they using those bird drones to track the lizard?
I think so. Why?
Got an idea. I'll work on it while you clear the warehouse.
Sucks to be you.
Get a dry set go. Case the reptile doubles back on it.
Show yourself!
Got your back.
Don't let the bed bugs bite.
What the hell, game? Where's the last one?
Watching you kick serious ass. And we got our birdie. See if your suit can override the drone's motherboard.
Okay. I'll give it a shot. Okay. My suit's pairing now.
God bless Unix. Okay. Rebooting the altimeter and... It's alive! How do I look?
Like a robot drone, man.
And a robot drone that's tracking the lizard.
Awesome. That was fast.
It looks like he's through there. This thing handles like a tank. This is gonna be bad.
Yankee, you good?
Yeah. I think this way's blocked now, though.
Don't stress. I'll meet you on the other side. Garage might lead to Genki. Thank you didn't make that. Guess it's sushi.
That's the lizard eating. For sure he's eating. Sometimes a lizard has to eat. We didn't see that part in the demo.
This lizard dude.
Cool. Yeah. Drone doesn't have a lock on him though.
I can hear him. He's somewhere around here. His tail almost got me.
It's hard to tell. Drone's tracking data is really incomplete.
Genki, get behind me.
You don't have to tell me.
Gear slipped.
All right, jump scare.
It's just his skin.
Doesn't that mean he's getting bigger?
Yeah.
Hungrier too. Whoa. Hey man, new threats?
The building's swarming with hunters. Any sign of Connors?
Yeah.
Genki's tracking him.
Hey, Mr. Parker. Mr. Spider-Man, I mean.
But the data's incomplete.
Think I can help with that.
Is that blood? Hey, wait a sec. Try dropping it in here.
Onboard scanner. Handy.
Dude, this is great data. Hang on a sec. Okay. I think I got a lock.
Genki, wait, be chill. That wasn't me.
Me neither.
I don't even have a stomach, so.
Let's go!
Alright, let's do this.
Go, go, go! Take him alive!
Can't lose Connors. Harry's dying, and he's the only one who can help.
We won't. You take the drones, I got the jet skis.
Oh, where do you think you're going? Go take a swim, baby. Oh, man.
This is really, really exciting.
Keep it tight, man. Watch out for those drones.
Don't worry. They think I'm a friendly.
Oh man.
There, take him out.
Y'all having a yacht party without me?
Spider-Man is fighting on right now! Everybody down! metal murder bird! I warned you about going after Connors. Now this is on you. Poison clouds. Is that all you've got?
Almost done here. Civilians are all safe. How you looking?
This gunship won't quit.
I'm right behind you. We'll take it down together.
No time. I got you.
Oh, we're gonna keep this one a little bit longer. He's hungry.
I do not want to be lizard food. Whoa.
Take them
down. Oh man, he's going for a lob. Love that war cry. Love that rock cry. That was classic. Yeah, just throw him on the floor.
He got away from us. It's good, Pete. I saved the tracker. Let's go, man, before he gets too far.
No. He's mine.
You sure? He's got big teeth.
So do I.
He's not normally like that, right?
No. He's never like that.
Tracker says Connors is in the Upper West Side sewers. Better move.
Hey, any luck at Connors' house?
No, but tracking him right now.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Meaning something.
Miles was off his game. We almost had Lizard.
I'm sure he was just trying to help.
Sometimes it's just easier to do things myself.
Hey, that's not fair, Pete. We're a team.
We just really need Connors right now. For Harry.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Damn. Gotta calm down.